WordPress can be one of the best ways to build a website. It can also be one of the most frustrating and confusing ways of building a website if you don't understand how the platform works and what tools you need. In this short video series on how to build a website with WordPress, I'm going to give you all the information you need to get an understanding of how WordPress works so you can confidently get started building a website with WordPress. I'm Tim from realwebsitehints.com, and it's my mission to help you find the best ways of building a website easily and do it with tools that will help you get great results. So let's take a look at what the WordPress platform is all about. The first thing you should know about WordPress is that there are actually two versions of WordPress. This is something that can be really confusing to people, especially if you're just starting out. The first version of WordPress is the version that you will find at wordpress.com. This version of WordPress is part of an all-in-one website building platform. That means that everything that you need to build your website is provided by wordpress.com. That can be a really great thing for keeping your life simple, but there is a downside to that. And that is that you're limited by the tools that you can use. The managers of WordPress.com decide all of the tools that you're allowed to use to build your website with. There's some great tools available for building websites on the WordPress.com platform, but the selection is limited. The second version of WordPress is the WordPress.org version. This is the open source version of WordPress. What that means is that you can download and use the WordPress software for free, and you are also free to add to, modify, and improve the basic code of the software. But if you're like me, you probably aren't very good at coding, but the fact that the software is free for anyone to add to and modify means that lots of people who are really good at writing code have done just that. Almost anything that you can think of doing with a website, someone out there has written a theme or a plugin to help you do that with WordPress. Some of these add-ons are free and some are paid, but the fact that there are so many is what makes the WordPress.org version such a powerful tool. Another great thing about the WordPress.org version is that you can download and have your very own copy of the software. This is a really powerful thing. With the all-in-one website type platforms, you are completely dependent on the company that runs that platform to stay in business in order for your website to keep running. With WordPress, you have your very own copy of the software, and you can move your website to any hosting computer that you want to keep your website running. You aren't dependent on any one company to keep your website up and running. All this freedom with the WordPress.org version is a great thing, but it does mean that you have some more responsibilities. The WordPress.org version of WordPress is a CMS, or content management system. That means that downloading the WordPress software is not enough to make a website. A content management system is kind of like the operating system of your computer or the powertrain and frame of your car. It's the base platform, but it's not a complete website system on its own. Fortunately, there are some really great options available that can make building a website with the WordPress.org version really easy. In the next video, I'm going to cover what you need to set up in order to build a website with WordPress. So go ahead and either click on the link or just wait for the next video to load.